introduction.
Why do you want to be in the introduction?
Because I'm cool. Are
you
recording that song?
Yeah, I am. No, can I do my introduction? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here with Tebe.
Hi.
Who wants to be part of the introduction? Anyway, so today is the beginning of Easter. It's a Friday. And I think I'm just going to vlog like the whole weekend. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Okay.
We switched locations now. We're at Boy at the Losan Valley. Almost Tobo. NCT. NCT.
Subscribe to my channel.
Honestly, subscribe to her. Fuck it up. Link in my bio, in my description, in my bio. I don't know. But yeah, we switched locations. So yeah, that's what's happening.
A few inches later. I'm talking 16, girl, what you gonna do? Tell me what you like in me. It's a quarter past three, girl, what's it gonna be? Show me your eyes on me. I'm talking 16, girl, what you gonna do? I'm chillin' like a legacy, why? All I know is I'm not leaving here alone, yeah. And it might be the baddest in the club for me. Shorty's got it bad.
You can get it, you can get it, you can get it.
Hi, Zala. Pebe's playing with the head right in the bathroom. But anyway, we made it to Big Valley. It's so pretty. It is so pretty. The views and all are so, so cute. And just the place, like the hotel room is quite nice. It's very spacious, except for the bathroom. The bathroom is just small in a corner. But yeah, that aside, it looks really cute. And yeah, have fun with us.
I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin and your big ass and that sundress. Ooh, good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. They say communication save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S.
Come back. I keep welcoming you guys back because I just keep like leaving and coming back and leaving and coming back. Anyway, I'm going ziplining by my damn self. The rest of my family isn't going ziplining with me. There it is over there. Can you see? I'm quite terrified because the rest of my family is not doing it with me and I'm doing it by my damn self. So it's quite scary. It's quite scary. But YOLO in it. I'm so scared. I could scream. I'm so scared. I'm dead.
Do you want it in this style?
Yes,
like,
please.
Like this, yeah?
Yes, please.
Not the other way around. Yeah. Okay. So it's already recording.
Okay, great. I'm quite nervous.
Did you ever do it before?
No, I haven't. No, I haven't. I haven't even bungee jumped.
Okay,
see you there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch.
Breakfast. I forgot to show you guys. I've been doing very bare minimum vlogging, if I'm being honest. Just because my mood's been on and off or whatever. But anywho, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because from here we're just gonna go home and then we're gonna be at home, we're just gonna be chilling. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Comment down below, what do you like the most? What do you like to try? If you were to come here. Ooh, the prices here are like heavy. You don't just wake up and decide to come here. Unless you're rich. I mean, you see that generational wealth, then yeah, you can definitely do that. But the prices are quite stiff. But that aside, it's a very nice place. It's really pretty. I'm looking at the view right now. It's so beautiful. Yeah, so I definitely recommend that people come here. It's just nice to get away from the city and unwind and regroup. You get me? But yeah, anyway, thank you guys for coming. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Kilarota Kapiluyaka. You okay?